Are you still having a nice time?
Oh, yeah.
I was at a bar watching a friend's band play one night in Franklin, Tennessee about 10 years ago, and I got seized with a song, and I asked the bartender if he had any paper or pen, and he had a pen, but he didn't have any paper. So seeing how napkins are problematic for scribbling lyrics down onto because they rip and it just doesn't work very well. So I said, do you have any kind of paper at all? And he said, no. I said, well, what about your cash register ribbon there? Your receipt ribbon, the receipt pops up when you made a sale. Could you spit me out some of that paper? And he looked at me weird, but he hit return, return, return on his cash register and out this paper spit up. And I kept filling up these little bits of cash register ribbon with words over and over again, front and back sides. And really got on this bartender's nerves badly because he kept having to attend to my paper needs. And this song, the original draft, sits in my nightstand cupboard on 11 foot 8 inches of cash register ribbon. Hope you enjoy it.
Market. I love my boy, he's
you come in a trauma, he got a drunk kid from Santa. At this rate, by summer, he'll be keeping a beat in a world that needs a metronome and shoved up its ass so hard. All voices will raise in a heavenly choir. Things will get straight, me and my brother will hug. We'll dance like we did in the decade of the good drugs. I'm spitting my jeans in an ocean that's rising, clinging to Jesus with some compromising of how it was handed to me from my mom and my daddy, the preacher who watched all that TV in a cream recliner, frowning through life like a stone hardliner. You could not face the man. He knew Jesus died for his sins and was raised from the dead. And I've always wondered, why can't he stay dead? It doesn't change a single good thing he said. It was all St. Paul's trip, the resurrection. Why? Why can't he just be a nice Jewish guy who was super glued in and show us the way to salvation from sin? And that doesn't mean if you're not quote-unquote saved, you fry like a slice of country ham in your grave. It's a great big world. Love is a joke. Arabs and Christians, Pepsi and Coke, and people so gorgeous it causes them pain, and nobody gives any sympathy for people like that. You suffer in silence or form a band with a name that appeals to golf dog lovers everywhere on a poster that's seen by a 43-year-old bastard walking to work at 8:15, 11 an hour for all that he does. You can't be a has-been when you never was. Going all day long without eating till all of my nerve endings are seriously overheating and my legs are getting wobbly walking down the stairs to smoke another cigarette in cold fresh air. Wondering why I do the things I do, and I do them every day and it can't turn out good living this way. But live this life I must, and in some fuzzy God I'll trust. I'll kiss my wife, I'll kiss my son. Maybe someday I'll go for a run. Maybe someday a song will stick. I'll walk around like I've got a big boat. Someday my boy will come in a hippie jam band that plays out some. He'll take after daddy and get in the van, go to places only young people can, doing things only young people do. Banging those skins at Bonnaroo, rocking the dreadheads, dancing in the mud before alpha male and the canine mystery blood. God go with him. Hey.